And in Henrico, the county superintendent says all students should stay home this fall and learn online. Amy Cashwell saying it's over safety concerns because of the evolving health information on COVID-19. If approved by the school board, virtual learning would be in place for at least the first 9 weeks of the semester. She is expected to present the plan to the school board ahead of their vote Thursday.